Hi guys, I want to present to you the frequency response graph for Shure SRH940. This headphone is very linear, as you can see. In more detailed view, you can see that the difference from 1 kHz and the buses, the biggest difference is about 7 and 9 decibel, and the height are very linear. This peak is important for me because in this point the music are very there is a lack on these music in these frequencies, and as I think that this is a good response because you can hear basses, but also the rest of the response. And I want to say that the difference between the two drivers is very small. Sometimes the response is like equal, otherwise other times the response is there is some differences. But these differences aren't very important because are about 1-2 decibel, and this is not a problem. I say you goodbye and to the next video. Thank you.